Coming to Dhruv, when you started, you are the captain of under 14 team, right?
Yeah.
Yes. When you started taking coaching, what is your position and confidence now as an under 14 player or other captain?
So, first of all, namaskara ellarigu. I am Dhruv and I'm Kickstart under 14 team's captain. So, I joined Kickstart 6 years ago and I used to play around with my friends at home. And when I got to know that there's like a big turf going to be laid near my house, I was really excited to it and I look forward to it. And after I went and joined Kickstart before it was even ready, and I used to like watch the turf being laid and all that. So at start, I'm actually naturally left footer. So I can play anywhere on the left side of the field, for example, left back, left mid or left wing, based on our who we're playing against and by our coach's strategies.
Okay. You started at the age of 8 and now you are 14. And in these 6 years, what is the confidence level that you have built up and how you have improved? Can you tell our viewers?
Yeah. So, when I was small, we used to play many tournaments and I was really nervous back then. Like, if I make a mistake, what am I going to do? Or what if we lose and all that? But now, since I've had experience for 6 years, I don't get that nervous right now and I can control my emotions and keep my body cool before a game. And I think I've improved a lot since 6 years because before I joined Kickstart, I literally didn't know how to play football. I used to like toe poke the ball around. So I think Kickstart has helped me improve a lot in football.
Yeah. What about your physical fitness?
Yeah. So when I was small, obviously I didn't have any, like I wasn't even related to football. So then later on, after I started playing, I started playing football just for fun. And then later on, I started taking seriously because Kickstart started pushing me they started pushing me. So till when I was 12, I was very good. But then after the pandemic came, we wasted like 1.5 years without training and all that. So our fitness level had decreased drastically. So after the pandemic, after we restarted, it was a little hard. But I think we've come back to the road and we caught up to our fitness level and we're better.
Okay. What are your parents saying now?
Nothing, they're just proud of me for being captain for the under 14 team and they're telling me to keep pushing forward and go for higher goals.
So let's go to Akanksh now. The same questions. When you started taking coaching, what is your position and what's your confidence?
First of all, hello, I'm Akanksh. I'm the vice captain of under 14 team. Before I knew about Kickstart, I used to play with my friends in the road, like just like a fun game. But after I got into Kickstart, all the coaches told me what football really is. So I started getting more into it, and I think I'm becoming more professional, and the coaches have helped me a lot. And I'm naturally a right footer. So I can play anywhere on the right, like right back or right mid. My confidence before, like whenever we lost a match or anything, I used to cry, I used to feel very sad. My motive used to go down. So after some time because of my team, I think I'm more confident now. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Are you also representing your school?
I've gone to Chennai to represent my school.